Concord Police are looking for the person who shot and killed a man Sunday night. First responders found 33-year-old Jeremy Forrest lying on the road near American and Madison Avenues Northeast. They say they tried to save him, but he died right there.